One of the most crucial steps in surgery for advanced proliferative diabetic retinopathy is handling the diabetic fibrovascular membranes. Modern microincisional vitreous surgery tools and techniques allow us to overcome this hurdle safely and efficiently. The modern MIVS cutter acts as a multifunctional tool. It can act as a pick to find an edge and lift the membranes. It can also allow us to do blunt dissection of the membranes. Once the membranes have been freed of all retinal adhesions, the cutter helps us to cut and remove them from the eye. The narrowness of the MIVS cutter and presence of its cutting port close to the tip allow us to explore narrow, tight spaces close to the retina. Alcon's Constellation vitrectomy system, with its advanced illumination and fluidics, further aid in the surgery. So, to remove a diabetic membrane with the MIVS cutter, first find an edge of the membrane. Then explore the adhesion points and free spaces under it with the cutter. If there are loose adhesions, use the cutter to remove them by blunt dissection. Finally, with the cutter over the freed membrane, gently aspirate and cut it away. Most cases of advanced PDR have ischemic retina, which can get torn or damaged easily unless we are careful. Be alert and patient while attempting to free the membranes from the retina.